Bob. How many can you eat today? Good job.